cage fighting, you have to train for, you have to train specifically for each fight because there's so many elements to it. You know, there's kickboxing, there's wrestling, there's submissions. And if you don't know one of those three, that's where you're going to get caught and that's where you're going to lose. So you're going to train towards that type of a fighter. So that's the same thing. So you need about 2 months to get ready for a fight and prepare.
It's awesome.
Left field.
Oh, and then Lawson with a great roundhouse punch.